by the hut. They just grabbed one out. Down it.
Way, dude, this dude's fucking me.
One more. Cool.
Oh,
fucking beast, dude. Holy crap. There's a guy in that hut. How did I not hit him? What?
I got the wrong loadout.
Oh, my bad. Oh my god. Get that.
They're coming.
Over on this side. Okay. Orange, if you fall back, we got this. Oh, one guy. GG's, boy. See, I told you I could be a badass.
Badasses don't say that.
I know you guys like that. What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. We're going to be talking about the STG44. And before we get into that, I hope you guys can hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit all that button. Just hit all of them, bro. Just smack it, okay? Anything helps. Calm it down. You know what I mean? All right, let's get serious, though. STG44, why did they bring it to this game? Who knows? I'm just kidding. All right, but seriously, though, in my opinion, why they brought it into this game is that you guys know going into Vanguard, the main reason is going to be, or the main point of view that everybody wants to get to is Warzone. Again, that's going to be the main point of interest. Sadly, I don't know how multiplayer is going to be doing in that game, but regardless, I'm pretty sure what they're trying to do is see how well they can balance the weapons and make sure for, like, they're going to probably make sure that Vanguard weapons are the main thing in that game, if that makes sense, right? They brought the STG44, they brought, like, two other weapons. Obviously, no one wants to use those because they're pretty bad. But the STG44, from all the data and the analytics they can probably grab from that, they can probably see the perfect way to balance it. Because realistically, they've never done this in any other Call of Duty. They brought a weapon from the past, I mean, a future game, and brought it into the game that we're currently playing. But overall, guys, it's a pretty decent gun. Again, I don't think it's fully equipped with attachments, so I really can't say anything, and neither can you equip any attachments. So if you guys haven't been able to use it, the only way you can use it is either if you have the battle pass and you can unlock it, or number two, you can pick it up from ground loot. There's a lot of people using it in game, so why not use it? Try it out. Unless you played the alpha, you guys know how the STG44 is like. Rebirth, as you guys can see in this gameplay that we're watching, a 18 kill gameplay from me, and I'm playing with absolute random, so these are people that I don't know who I'm playing with. So sometimes putting these high kill number gameplays with people that you don't know is pretty remarkable. I hope you guys do enjoy this gameplay. I don't really get to post a lot of Rebirth or Warzone gameplay, and I've been getting a lot of comments that people, like, you guys want to watch them. So here is a trimmed up version. If you guys, I know it's pretty quick. I kind of wanted to get straight to the action, so let me know if you guys like it this way, or you guys prefer it to where it's not cut and sort of shortened down, but you guys want to see all the moves and everything I make out of that. But yeah, so the STG44, we have a red dot sight, a blue dot. I really can't tell what attachments it is. You really can't inspect it and see what it is. But for the most part, I was using it as an AR. As you can see in this gameplay, I'm using it with the OTS-9. But far range, so the best way I can explain this to you, it's a recoil pattern. So as you continuously shoot, it's vertical recoil, it's gonna just jump, jump, jump. So what you wanna do with your controller is with your right stick, the R3, or however you play mouse and keyboard, you wanna sort of like slide it down slightly so you can balance it and shoot straight with it. That's my like trick with that, because otherwise far range, especially on Rebirth, like a map like that, it's pretty difficult to shoot people far range. Now short range, it's really good. It's surprisingly good against like some machine guns, like Modern Warfare, Cold War, anything else. So And also what I've been seeing people use is they'll actually use this STG44 as a submachine rather than the assault rifle like purpose it's supposed to be meant for. So go ahead and try it out. It's a fun gun to use. And guys, just to let you know, we are literally, we're actually not that far away from Vanguard, actually. It's kind of surprising. Game's about to come out soon. It's about to get real exciting with all the content, all that stuff coming in. But yep, that's going to be it for the video. I hope you guys do enjoy this content, the video overall, and everything else alongside with it. Everything, I'll see you guys later. Peace.